Hello my dear students, welcome back to another zoology video lecture from the genetics, that is sex determination. My dear students, the mechanism of sex determination in animals always puzzle to us, but the cytological observation made in insects leads to development of the concepts like genetic or chromosomal basis of sex determination. Let us discuss how the sex determination done by the chromosomal basis. My dear students, the chromosomes which are responsible for determination of sex in animals known as sex chromosomes. The study of sex chromosomes or the knowledge of sex chromosomes for the first time we get from the Henking, the scientist Henking. When Henking was doing his experiments on wasp spermatogenesis, so during the spermatogenesis, what happens? Spermatogonia undergo meiotic division and they produce haploid spermatozoa. He observed that 50% of spermatozoa received a special type of genetical material, whereas another 50% of spermatozoa did not receive any type of genetical material. So he named it as X body. So few or 50% of spermatozoa received X body from the spermatogonial mother cells. Later scientists concluded that X body is nothing but X chromosome. Means 50% of spermatozoa carries X and 50% carries Y chromosomes. Of course, Henking did not know regarding the Y chromosome. The study of Y chromosomes for the first time we got from the two scientists, Stevens and Wilson. Stevens and Wilson have observed a chromosome from a mealworm, which is Stenobium molitor. So they discovered a chromosome which is called it as Y chromosome, which is a deciding factor for the sex in our organisms. So this X and Y are generally sex chromosomes. Apart from this sex chromosomes, the chromosomes are known as autosomes, because sex chromosomes are otherwise called allosomes. If the organism possesses two XX chromosomes, two sex chromosomes, then they say to be homogametic, because they are able to produce same or similar type of gametes. Whereas the organism which has having the dissimilar sex chromosomes, heterogametic, because they produce different types of dissimilar gametes. So this is regarding sex chromosomes, by which we can determine sex in organisms. Thank you.